to a white passenger. She was arrested for violating the Montgomery City Codes as they related to segregation laws. During an interview in 1992, Mrs. Parks said, "I did not want to be mistreated. I did not want to be deprived of a seat that I had paid for. It was just time. There was opportunity for me to take a stand, to express the way I felt about being treated in that manner. I had not planned to get arrested, but when I had to face a decision, I didn't hesitate to do so, because I felt that we had endured that too long. The more we gave in, the more we complied with that kind of treatment, the more oppressive it became." Our last song was written in commemoration of Miss Parks' courageous stand against injustice. The lyrics are derived from an East African tribal dialect. Zare Setatano means today is the gift.
like for Rick Snyder and the other history students that are here, you guys please stand so we can give them a applause too. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Frederick College, for loaning us the gym bay grounds. We've got a great dinner that's over there for you. Thank you so much for being here tonight.